Hi there, my name is Chantal Vollenbroek. I'm from the Netherlands and I'm going to work with Lysiantus today. I'm going to make an arrangement with shells found on the beach of the islands of Holland, a beautiful wooden bowl, and the very beautiful Lysiantus in very romantic colors. I'm going to use the green oasis. I'm going to fill up the gaps with oasis to make sure that the oasis will stay fixed in place. After fixing the oasis, I'm going to use water tubes and I'm going to fix them with a screwdriver and a chisel. I have fixed the tubes in the oasis and now I'm going to fill up the oasis with the beautiful brown shells. And I'm going to do this very simple. I'm going to push them in the oasis. I finished my container now. I'm just going to put a little bit of sand in between the shells, just to make sure that if there's a little bit of oasis visible, that it gets covered by some sand. For these tubes, I'm going to fill them with water. And always make sure that when you use the Lysiantus that you use water with flower food, because then they really last long. And now I'm going to use the very soft pink Lysiantus. I remove the leaves. The Lysiantus is a very firm flower. This is a wonderful quality. I have used a very soft tone Lysiantus, which matches very well with this beautiful color of the shells. But to spice it up a little bit, I'm going to use a little bit of the dark pink Lysiantus. I almost finished this arrangement. I have used Lysiantus. You can use any other flower. And what I tried to do was to make this heavy base and this heavy group of Lysiantus to get it in balance, to keep this part empty. Gives you a fun design to look at. So I hope you enjoyed it and hope to see you next time.